Good evening.
Claude, what's your reflections on the game today?
I think it was a great performance against this team, against this player. At the beginning of the game, we had some difficulties to recover the ball. After, with a good organization, we kept a clean sheet, and we can do a good performance with the ball. Also, we set attacks sometimes with also counter attack, and I think it's a little frustration at the end of the game with just this win with one goal up. I think with a little more efficient or just to a little more luck, we can do another result. But I think it was important to keep this result with a clean sheet, with a win, and to keep chances for a qualifier for the second round against Liverpool, and we will see this.
Is it a slightly strange feeling, because before the game you probably would have thought 1-0 would be a really good result, and yet afterwards you feel maybe we could have had more goals?
Yeah, and I think it's a great performance tonight, because against this team, as I have since the beginning of the season, always many chances against any opponent, and I believe just one chance at the beginning of the game for Liverpool. It's a great performance tonight for my players, but now it's important to keep this attitude, this level in the Premier League, and the next game against Burnley is very important for us. And after a bad Boxing Day, now it's important to have the good answer and to keep this quality. This cup is a good parenthesis. It's a pleasure, exciting games, but. We have time now to consider the comeback and the second leg. Now it's important to keep all our motivation for the next game against Berlin.
Claude, Liverpool have scored so many goals this season. How proud are you to have now kept two clean sheets against them?
It was two different games. I think the first game in Premier League against Liverpool was difficult for us, with good organization, good defensive organization, and strong work, but without possibilities to keep the ball or to do a good action to score. I think the difference for the second game, with defense, always well, but with possibility to score, with quality on the play, with every ball recovery, it was interesting to see a solution and to give a good answer for every time without lost the ball. And this it was very interesting, because I think it's a good progress and good strong difference between the first game and the second. But now, okay, it's just a very good performance, but it's just a possibility to see to have a possibility, an opportunity for a qualify away at Liverpool. It's just this, and I don't know if one goal up would be sufficient. But it was interesting for the confidence and for all the team to see this level. And now it's important to keep this regularity in Premier League and this quality on the play, with the good concentration and the good quality on the pitch.
How does that performance from Nathan Redmond compare to his season so far? He could have scored three, but is he becoming the player you want him to become?
I'm happy with the game of Nathan because I think he has a lot of quality. The first time the season he played striker. It's another mentality for him. It's important. He understands and he gives these possibilities behind the defenders with a good run, control for forward, and to take risk or to take just to play for forward. And with the run of his run, the first goal, it was interesting. For this third chance, he also was it was unlucky with this ball, but it was a good gesture, I think. And I hope now he can continue to make this progress to improve, because he has a lot of quality, very good feet, quality to shoot and to dribble and to start with the ball. It's a fantastic play, but just now it's important he stay with this attitude and with the play forward and is the most important, and all this quality are here.
Cool. It's been a couple of days since we've had a chance to speak to you. Have you had any offers at all from Jose Font?
No comment with José. For the moment, it was just concentration and focus about this game. We will see the next day the possibility or not for José. We say before this game. I wanted to keep stability on the team because possibility José leave the club, and now it's important just to keep the good concentration around the team, around the play, and we will see for the situation for José. No other comment.
Claude, is there any sense that you're feeling slightly disappointed tonight?
Yeah, I think it's a little frustration at the end of the game, because with all these many chances and possibility to score, it's a disappointment. But happy also to see the level of the team and all the players. It was interesting for the confidence, I think, for the next game. To see these possibilities with the good concentration, with the quality, and it was an interesting game for them, for us. But now it's important, I said, to keep this good resolution and good possibility for the next game. We have time to think for the comeback and for the return. Against Liverpool, now it's important to keep this focus about the game in Premier League against Burnley on Saturday, and we will see if we have the same ability and the same concentration about this game, and it will be important.
Is Jordi okay?
Sorry.
Jordi is okay.
Yeah. It was just a time. Yes, no problem.
Okay, leave things out. Thank you.
Thank you.